Welcome back to my channel, guys. If you are new here, hello, my name is Yesenia and it's good to be back with another video in this channel. In today's occasion, I'm going to show you how to make the from scratch Alfredo sauce, and it's pretty good. You must try at home, and it's quick and easy. The ingredients that you're going to need are as pictured. So what I did was I started off by adding my 6 tablespoons of butter in, and a couple of garlic cloves, or you can use a tablespoon of minced garlic. Just let it sit there until melted, and then at that point I went ahead and added in my 1.5 cups of whipping cream, my 2 tablespoons of flour to thicken up this sauce. Just stirred. Until well incorporated. Then I went in with my 1.5 cup of milk, did the same thing, just stirred. Salt and pepper, you know, at your discretion. And I added the parsley to garnish, and it was really delicious. I definitely did get a thumbs up on this one, so I hope you try it at home. If you did like this video, please give it a thumbs up, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye!